I know Rax, who's watching, has a tear of joy sliding down his face right now.
That, I'm, sure. I'm about to cry.
And finally,
we don't have to free any fucking prisoners.
Pool of Nightmare Dungeons this season, like we do every season, we've went and evaluated.
This whole PowerPoint has been my YouTube for the last 3 months.
So for the ones that do have objectives, we've changed them.